Hey guys, SilverReady1 here again. I'm back on the Atmex website and doing a little update to my silver shortage beginning video. And I noticed that they do have the $100 face value mercury dime bags back in stock. But man, the price is $1,480, and that's the check price, check or wire price. Credit card or PayPal's $1,539. So over 15 times face if you pay with a credit card. But everything else is gone. The $500 face value bag, all the rolls, average circulated, extra fine, almost uncirculated, BU, the 1916 to 29 dated rolls are all gone. Everything's gone. Just amazing. I think they got some of the $100 face value bags in just to basically say they have them. And they put a price on them as just kind of a, well, if you really want them, you're going to pay for them kind of price, as far as I'm concerned. Very interesting. There are some mercury dime $100 bags available elsewhere, but the other sites were out of the 500. The 500 face value bags as well. So JM Bullion's got some $100 face value bags. I don't know how many they have, and they have them for $1,442 a bag, which isn't too bad. But I don't see any of the 500. The 500. Face value bags are kind of a mixture of all types of coins. It's interesting, the mercury dimes are kind of a barometer of how tight the silver market is, as far as I've noticed. They're the ones that have an even value between numismatic and silver. And when you start to see those tighten up, I'm not saying you can't get them, you can get them. But when the supply chain starts tightening up a bit as far as bulk purchases of these things, that's when things are starting to get a little bit tight. Here's another website, BGASC. I'm not real familiar with them, but they are on the website that I buy silver from, that I price silver on, comparesilverprices.com. Let's see. Okay, they've got the $100 face value bags. Let me see if they've got the 500. Where are you? Okay, here we go. Nope, out of stock. So I'm not finding any $500 face value bags from the main dealers, which is very, very interesting. Okay, I'm back on the Atmex site. It's just very strange. This is the biggest bullion dealer in the country, probably in the world as far as for investment precious metals. And they are never this low in stock. Never this low in stock. Andy Hoffman just mentioned it on a video that he did, on a commentary about the mercury dime shortage. So I don't know, I've never seen it this bad, ever, 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 ever. And they always had the $500 face value bags. Those were everywhere, you could get those everywhere. And now most of these dealers are carrying the $100 face value bags, but not the 500. So they either can't get them, or they can't get them for the price they want, or something. Something's up. So things are getting interesting. I think we're in for some fireworks here shortly. This is a excellent barometer. Mercury dimes have always been an excellent barometer for what's happening in the silver market. Forget all the other noise. Look at what's happening in the physical, and the first part of the physical market is the mercury dimes, the 90% silver. So it's going to get interesting. Keep stacking. I'll talk to you guys later. Take care.